This video is about the automatic articulation. With this feature, a vestibular scan is no longer needed. As you can see, I have already selected the special areas and I now enter the scan mode. By using one of these articulators, the scan files will be saved condyle related. I also select complete jaw for upper jaw and lower jaw and I press the start button. The scans are now finished. You can see a new button over here, which is called Auto Articulation. We have developed a special algorithm which finds the perfect occlusion. I just press the button right here and I don't have to perform an additional scan for the vestibular. The calculation is finished. Now you have to validate the result. This is looking very good. If you want to repeat the auto articulation, just click on this button. You can then start the automatic articulation, or you can even start a normal articulation scan. As a little hint, if you can find the articulation with your hands, the software is also able to find it.